गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ प्रभात गुप्ता एंड माय टर्म पेपर टॉपिक इज मशीन लर्निंग। इंट्रोडक्शन टू मशीन लर्निंग। मशीन लर्निंग इज अ ब्रांच ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस एंड कंप्यूटर साइंस विच फोकसेस ऑन द यूज ऑफ डेटा एंड एल्गोरिज्म टू इमिटेट द वे दैट ह्यूमन लर्न्स, ग्रेजुअली इंप्रूविंग इट्स एक्यूरेसी। एंड मशीन लर्निंग इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ द ग्रोइंग फील्ड ऑफ डेटा साइंस। सो देयर आर सम टाइप्स ऑफ लर्निंग। First one is supervised learning. Supervised learning is a machine learning task of learning a function that maps an input to an output based on example input-output pair. It infers a function from labeled training data consisting of a set of training examples. In supervised learning, each example is a pair consisting of an input object, typically a vector, and a desired output value, also called a supervised signal. And reinforcement learning. Reinforcement learning is an area of machine learning concerned with how intelligent agent out to take action in an environment in order to maximize the notion of cumulative rewards. Reinforcement learning is one of three basic machine learning paradigms alongside supervised learning and unsupervised learning. And unsupervised learning is a type of machine learning in which the algorithm is not provided with any pre-assigned labels or scores for the training data. As a result, unsupervised learning algorithm must first self-discover and any natural occurring pattern in that training data set. Now, further going, we will know about the history of machine learning. The term machine learning was coined in 1959 by author Shamuel and American IBMers and pioneers in the field of computer gaming and artificial intelligence. Also, the synchronous self-teaching computers was used in this time period. A representative book of the machine learning research during the 1960s was the Nelson's book on learning machine, dealing mostly with machine learning for pattern classification, interact related to pattern recognizing continued in the 1970s, as described by Duda and Hurt in 1973. In 1981, a report was given on using teaching strategies so that a neural network learns to recognize 40 characters, 26 letters, 10 digits, and 4 special symbols from a computer terminal. Now, we will talk about the application of machine learning. Applications based on the line of businesses. First one is manufacturing, second marketing, healthcare, digital media and entertainment, and e-commerce. These all applications we know and we see in our daily life. Now, machine learning programming languages and tools. Now, we know how we program the machine learning models. With the help of some language, we train our model. First one is Python, Java, JavaScript, C, C++, R, and MATLAB. Some tools we use. First one is TensorFlow, Keras, Caf2, Apache, etc. Now, some algorithm we also use in our machine learning. First one is linear regression. Second, logistic regression, K-nested neighbors, support vector machine, naive bias, decision tree, random forest, k-mean clustering, etc. Now, the conclusion of my term paper is, over the course of this term paper, we have gained a basic understanding of machine learning, use of machine learning, the different types of algorithm, methods to deploy machine learning, and the various application and use in different fields for a much better approach to problem solving. We have learned the fact machine learning can either be divided into supervised, unsupervised, or reinforcement. We also understand the need for machine learning in today's world. So this is all about my term paper. Thank you very much.